In your event library, you'll have lots of video. Some of it great, and some of it not so great. iMovie lets you mark your video as favorites or rejected, so that it's easy to find the video that you like and to hide the video that you don't. In the event browser, select video that you want to mark. You can simply click once to select 4 seconds of video starting from where you clicked, or drag across a clip to select as much of it as you want. A yellow border around the video shows what you've selected. To mark video that you like, click the Favorite button. A green line will appear at the top to show that it's marked as a favorite. To mark video as rejected, select the video that you want to reject and click the Reject button. The video will get a red line above it to show that it's rejected, but don't worry, rejecting video only marks it red, it doesn't delete it. Once you've marked your video, the Show menu makes it easy to display only your favorite parts, your favorites and unmarked video, all your video, or just the rejected video. You can unmark favorite or rejected video at any time. To do that, just select it again and click the Unmark button. To permanently delete rejected video from iMovie, go to the File menu and choose Move Rejected Clips to Trash. The next time you empty the trash in the Finder, the video is erased from your hard disk. Marking your video makes it easy to find your favorite clips and play them for family and friends, or to edit them together into a Hollywood-style movie.